Hello children. Children, we are going through grammar practice, you know, right? Now today we will go with part B. In this part B, page number 66, we are given some words. That is, group of words are given. We need to arrange it in a proper sentence. Let us see what are they. And before starting this, let us discuss what is a sentence. What are the rules of the sentence? First of all, let us discuss about the rules of the sentence. Now here, a sentence should start with capital letter. If there is a proper noun, we will write the first letter capital, right? A sentence should have some sense. That means it should have some meaning. At the end of the sentence, the sentence will end with either full stop or exclamation or question mark or punctuation, any punctuation mark, right? So these are the common rules of sentence. When I write I should be capital. Maybe it is starting of the sentence or maybe in between of a sentence. I should be always capital. For God, G-O-D, God, G should be capital. These are the rules of sentence. So let us start with this. The first one is given. Here we are given group of words. We are not given sentence. We need to arrange this group of words or jumble words in a proper sentence. So the first one is, pretty girl is Disha.
Disha is a pretty girl. We'll write, what is the name of your friend? Next, bat is your where? Where is your bat? And it should be question mark. Both in number 4 and number 5, you will keep question mark. Excuse me. Now next, we have number 6. Mother is my good cook. So we will arrange it. My mother is a good cook. Number 6. My first letter should be always capital. My mother is a good cook. Okay, next. Last, number 7. Switch I the off light. Now, I will be in the starting. I switched off the light. of the light. So children, here we have completed B part, and you need to complete all these sentences in your workbook. You don't keep your workbook blank, children. Try that you should complete each and every page of your workbook so that you get practice. More practice will make you perfect, right? The more you practice, the more you become perfect. So here we end this video here, and we'll definitely continue with part C in our next video. Till then, stay safe, stay happy.